Today, YouTube, we're gonna show you how to clean a catfish. The fastest, easiest, least painful way to kill it. To clean it. It's already dead. Step one, place a nail in the head of the fish. It's a lot easier if you get it started on a flat board. Step two, nail the fish to a tree. Step three, you want to cut off the fin that's on the back.
Dorsal.
The dorsal fin. A good pair of scissors comes in very handy, or a very sharp knife, but scissors makes it a lot easier to cut the dorsal fin. Next, find where the head bone ends and make a straight line across the body, as you see, on both sides of the body. After you've made your incision, you'll need a good pair of pliers to grip the skin at the incision. Next, simply pull the skin down. The larger the fish, the harder it will be to pull the skin. A young catfish will be a lot easier to clean than an older one.
Clean.
There you have it. All nice and clean. Next step would be to cut off the good meat and disconnect the head from the tree to be discarded. Or you can eat it if that's what you like. There you have the remains, or the head, along with the guts. All that can be discarded, or some people like to eat it. but in this case, we're going to throw it away. And we're going to enjoy the meat of the actual body. Until next time, YouTube, have a great day.